Talking about two wines from Nuits Saint-Georges, two premiers crus from Nuits Saint-Georges. One is called Premier Cru Les Damaudes. So this is a single vineyard, and Les Damaudes is located to the northern part of Nuits Saint-Georges. It is very close to Vaune Romané. There's actually also Vaune Premier Cru called Les Damaudes. The origin of the name is a Celtic and Roman. It is a very similar origin as Bonnemare, apparently related to protection meaning. The difference between Les Damaudes and the Premier Cru is the Nuits Saint-Georges Premier Cru is actually a blend of different Premier Cru. One of them is Les Meurgets, the other one is Les Bousselots. So what makes it interesting is you have different qualities being combined to produce a Premier Cru, where Les Damaudes is a single vineyard. Both of them very nice. The wines of Nuits Saint-Georges are really known for their deep and rich character, intense color. These wines are very good for aging. You can keep them for a very long time. So different character, but from the same origin, the same village. Voilà, really two wines to actually compare would be interesting, but something to discover.